I'm Andrew from BMS, and today I'm going to show you our latest hole cutter in a line of 6 different hole cutters we manufacture at the factory. Latest CAD engineering laser technology. This is the Railmaster hole cutter, a twin stem, twin bladed hole cutter. Has a little carry handle at the top there, so you can carry it without the blades hitting the ground. It's got depth staff adjustments, quarter inch increments, so you can adjust the depth of the hole you're cutting. So let's cut a golf hole. Basically, put the cutter where you want to cut the hole. Start on one side. And always use a mallet. People in the past use their feet. Not good for you. Not good for your health, for your legs. Use an impact mallet. Protects the blades and knocks the blades straight down to the base. One side down to the depth. The other side down to depth so it's level. A quick twist to break off the core, and out you pull the plug. Job done. Perfect golf hole every time. Cuts a clean plug. Has close tolerance blades, which stops any grating of the hole. And to put the plug back in, which you put it in a different hole, the one you've taken it out of, just place the cutter back in, down to the base, lift both blades up, push the plug in, level off, job done.